In this video, I'll be showing you how to remove parental controls in Epic Games. Start by heading to the Epic Games website. Then, click on the profile icon in the top corner. Sign into your Epic Games account or use one of the options below to sign in. After you're signed in, you'll be back at the main page. Place your cursor over the profile icon, then select Account. Alternatively, you can skip the sign-in process by opening the Epic Games launcher. Click on your profile icon, then select Account. Once on the account page, head to the side panel and select Parental Controls. Check the heading for this page. It should say PIN required. If it says Set Parental Controls PIN, then don't set one and instead go to the timestamp on screen. If you don't remember your PIN, then click the Forgot Your PIN text. Then click Confirm and you'll receive an email with instructions on how to reset the PIN. Enter in the Parental Control PIN, then click Confirm. You can customize settings as you like, however, I'll be running through the settings to turn off parental controls. Turn off the Always Require a PIN for Purchases option. Scroll down and move the slider all the way to Restricted, R18+. Go back to the top, then switch to the Social Permissions tab. Turn off the Require PIN to Add Epic Friend option, then scroll down and set the Voice Chat permission to Everybody and Text Chat permission to Everybody. Go back up and switch to the Fortnite settings. Set the Fortnite content rating to Mature. Turn on Allow Creative Mode. Turn off the Mature Language option, and also turn off the Play Time Tracking Report. The Epic Games parental controls will now be turned off. If you're still having issues, then it may be due to in-game settings, or you might have a combined account. A combined account means your Epic Games account and the parental account are different but linked. In order to get access, you will need to request permission from the parental account, with the parental account controlling your Epic Game permissions. I'll include a link to the combined accounts page in the description below. You can also seek help from Epic Games by going to the Parent Guardian request page. Here you can input your email to request help, or you can click the Contact Player Support text. Fill out the form, being sure to describe your issue. Then submit an email request or use the live chat support if available. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.